Hello everyone. Today I'm going to share with you, if you have your MacBook Pro or MacBook Air, they got brick and you see this kind of icon. How to fix it? That I'm going to share with you. It's not hard at all. Just follow the instructions and I will list the commands under my description, so please check it out. This is very simple, easy fix, and let's get started. The first step will be to do the internet recovery, which is command R, then you press start button. You hear the chime, you keep pressing command R, and still we are getting that brick icon. You can do anything, easy and simple to fix it, and let's get started. First, we're going to turn it off. So keep pressing the power. Once it's turned off, so these are the commands we're going to do. Shift, Alt, Command, then R. So we're going to press all these four commands at the same time. Shift, Alt, Command, R, and then we're going to start it. As you see, it started internet recovery. Initially, as you seen when we were doing internet recovery, it was getting into that mode where it's saying it's a brick. But now we will able to fix our computer. So that's how you fix your brick computer. Now we're going to wait until this one installs our OS X system. As it's indicated, it's 6 minutes left. So depending on your speed of internet, can be done in 5 to 10 minutes. That's how you fix it. It will bring back to the original factory setting and it will install the initial software which initially had on this computer. And then once it's installed, then you can install it to the latest version. So I hope this video will help you out, and if it does help you out, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and I would appreciate it. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye. That's how it's easy and simple to fix your brick MacBook Pro.